Architects are always paid less, right? Well, that's not always necessary. All hope is not lost. It's neither desperate times nor a crooked industry. The only thing that determines how much you earn as a professional are your skills. According to a report by the World Economic Forum, by 2025, almost 40% of employees would need to be reskilled every 6 months given the advancements in technology. When we talk about the architecture, engineering and construction, or AEC industry in particular, a study by Roland Berger revealed that 93% of all AEC firms agree that digitization will affect each and every process. This means that already the demand for digital skills in the industry is quite high and will only continue to grow. Realizing the emerging industry trends and harnessing the opportunities that come with them can take you a long way as a professional while also getting great returns. In this video, I will take you through 5 of the highest paid fields in the architecture and construction industries to help you understand which skills you can learn to accelerate your career. So with that, let's dive right in. Number 1 is computational design. According to Jeanette Wing, a researcher at Columbia University, computational thinking is a fundamental skill that everyone will be using by the mid-21st century, just like reading, writing, and arithmetic. With the advancements in technology, computational design has emerged as a new methodology of design. It combines architectural methods with algorithmic thinking to make use of defined parameters as well as 3D modeling and visualization tools to process data and produce several design iterations. Combined with 3D printing and other technological innovations, computational design is being used to create autonomous architecture. Given its advantages of quick delivery and efficiency, the demand for professionals skilled in computational design is rising in the industry. This field is ideal for those who wish to combine their artistry with digital mediums. Number 2 is Building Information Modeling, or BIM. BIM is indeed a complete game changer in the AEC industry. It allows for seamless collaboration between various professionals and makes the design and construction process faster and more efficient. The big firms and even the world governments are recognizing the potential and importance of BIM and are making efforts to incorporate it in their workflow. Due to its limitless possibilities, it is one of the most sought-after skills in the AEC industry across the world. What's more, a survey by Dodge Data & Analytics found that the average salary of BIM skilled professionals is 40% higher than that of general architects. If you are an architect or a civil engineer, this is an excellent career option for you, especially if you want to grow in project management roles. Number 3 is sustainable design. Sustainable design includes the design and construction of buildings with features that save or even produce power and have provisions for smart waste management, water systems and landscapes, etc. With the construction industry being a major contributor to worldwide pollution and global warming, sustainable design is not just in demand nowadays, but is also the need of the hour. The demand for sustainable architecture and construction is visible with frameworks like LEED and GRIHA that are now rewarding environmental consciousness and green building projects the world over. Firms aiming for sustainable design often reach out to expert consultants for help, and some even prefer to hire in-house green building specialists for the job. Number 4 is construction management. As a creative field, architecture is very exciting when you think about the ideas and concepts behind designing a building. But architecture happens as much outside the office as it does inside, if not more. Firms are always looking for consultants who can coordinate between the architects and designers in the firm and the workers on site, and also take care of the overall project execution. This is where construction managers come in, to bridge the knowledge gap between architects, engineers, and construction workers. As a construction manager, you understand the latest developments in structural techniques and materials, legals and finances of a project, and also how to maintain relations with labor and contractors on site. What's more, according to a survey by the Bureau of Labor Statistics, the demand for construction managers is predicted to increase by 11% between 2020 and 2030. Number 5 is urban planning. With the new trend of smart cities, the role of an urban planner is completely redefined. Governments worldwide are seeking to reform their cities through innovation and technology to save on valuable resources. Urban planners are needed for them to reach this goal. According to a report by the Times of India, the country would need 3 lakh town and country planners by 2031. At present, the field has a little over 5,000 professionals. This means that the demand for these professionals is skyrocketing. There are bachelor's as well as master's courses in urban planning. You can also start by working with an architectural firm or with other professionals in the practice to help you develop your portfolio and understand the practical aspects of the profession. There are many more emerging professions in architecture integrated with technology. The key is to find the trends that match your interests and then start learning. First through easily available resources, both online and offline, and then through structured learning and practical experience. I hope this video gave you the insight you needed to accelerate your career in architecture. And if you would like to learn the skills identified in this video, be sure to log on to 1is2x.com for upskilling courses. And in the meantime, be sure to like, share and follow for more interesting insights on architecture and design.